10-month-old Siberian Husky, good girl, but jumps and pulls due to hair around neck. What would be most effective, the shock or prong?
Both of them would be. So both of them would be. So what I want you to do is, and stop saying that your dog's a good girl. I'm not saying your dog's not a good girl, but I didn't need that information. So in other words, your dog, this is all I need. And I'm not trying to be a dick or argue, but a lot of people are like, oh, my dog is a wonderful dog, but it bites my kids. It's like, your dog, you don't have a wonderful dog. I mean, can we really honestly say that Jeffrey Dahmer was a good son? Can we really say that? He got straight A's. He helped his mother. He used to go visit his grandmother every week and in the convalescent home. You know, he snowplowed all of his neighbor's walks. Can we really say Jeffrey Dahmer was a good son, though? No. Why? Because he chopped up and ate little boys. No free fucking passes.